We invited our readers to submit questions to us. And so the next question I want to ask is, both of you,
Well, it's a lot of questions, all the supporting territory in our charter school. I think that some of the challenges and some of the issues in your three or four students was that charters, when you don't succeed, you don't succeed at all. And that's part of the beauty. That great charters stay open for evolving, and those that are not doing what they intend to do, that's great. And students can evolve to the system of traditional public schools. When it comes to public schools, then we need students to do that. I believe the rule that it has to be mainstreamed at 80% of their classroom results and within 30 classes. And we do have to provide the ELL with those restrictions for students in 20% of their classroom. And because of those individual community models, the sense of their value of services is going to be so I think following along the way that is important, we will really say that the students who move later, so again, and I think that the public school system, the greater resources to be able to provide that, so we just need to know the resources to come out after the students to get the when it comes to parent schools and charter schools, the way not to experience their schools is to be reviewed in the school board. The people who bring charters to the school district are outside the school district, not to the school district. The community members bringing those ideas, bringing those talents, and wanting to take them on and that is not what you feel. If we have those talented students and great ideas and great people and leaders in the community that want to participate, I think it's great for parents to have choices. All children are different, and I think it's wonderful we have some different choices that we need to be able to do.
So, each question that we're doing from our leadership, delivering to some of you, first of all, Mr. Erika, considering the children who are really starting out with better at the elementary level, would you think the manager is more of an education student in high school?
Well, we think identity is the student work that is for an age of the younger. They pick it up so easily, they're able to, they're all scandalized, just normalized, they're so simple. We definitely, this is for, is that we be able to Collier, unwise to stop falling in love with the tallest commitment to the school and opportunity to college. I'm not sure if it's going to be wonderful, or maybe that's some of the school choice or some choice thing, or something we have or it's really chosen for grade, but certainly it makes sense to do it all early. That is really important to help the whole county with comprehensive and long-term help them to learn from all the ways we do it. Just for me, we know that I have to hold that type of thing, and it's definitely so hard to learn to stand and learn how to go back to the library and learn about it. I'm happy to help those children and learn to stand and make a
difference.
Thank you.